No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no. Absolute
finds the goal. Boogeyman has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
One attack.
Taking out the arm, great strategy. Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and rapid fire rights over and over. Big knee to the midsection. And Bischoff is having his way right now.
Yeah, Bischoff with impressive offense.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner.
Superstars to have their arm finally raised up. A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match.
You take out that stipulation and you open the door to a lot of shenanigans, Michael. Weapons, outside interference. You never know what's going to happen in a match like this.
With a series of strikes.
Uh-oh.
STO! Big impact!
Wow, what agility!
Agility like that? Easier said than done, gentlemen.
Jade is heading up top.
From the top.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Cora Jade.
Rest of perhaps the perfect match. Never. Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with. Oh, and Bulldog fights back. Neck breaker. This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these?
The British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
What a power slam.
My sin, that has been eliminated.
Victory, this one is over.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
What a tremendous effort from all three super. An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what will.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Looking for more damage here.
Back suplex.
Just a perfect mix of pure power.
And oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Well, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
I'm not sure how you get out of the $1 million dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
What a finale to this intense. With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility these competitors have for each other.
I feel like you have to have especially high disdain for your opponent to agree to a no disqualification match.
Yep, the time for sportsmanship is over now. It's all about pain and destruction.
What else in apply?
Face Buster targets the gut to end the offense.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Suplex released.
Taking this to the floor. And talk about giving a DDT with authority.
That's a bad landing.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but not.
Getting back into the ring.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Planning on what to do next. Straight and back down the floor. What's he going to do here?
It's going to take some real power.
Inverted suplex. Momentum is running away from Wilson.
A full court press being applied to Wilson.
Kick keeps him away.
What's Kick thinking here?
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Kick Wilson.
And what a victory. Survive. And ultimately thriving in a match like this. And here we go, Iron Man match time. It's no secret that this is what. Oh, John Cena driving the covers for the Attitude Adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs?
Rolling neck snap. Brutal.
An Iron Man match is a true test of superstars' will. What are some things these superstars should focus on in this match, Corey?
Getting the first point is huge. We've seen these matches won and lost on that first point. Fighting through the pain is also key. If you sustain an injury early, you'll have to fight through it the whole match.
Outside. What's the plan here?
He's heading back to the ring. Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
There's Hall.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
To avoid any harm there.
Drop toe hold.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Oh, my. Can the run and spike
that? Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Thanks for off the barricade.
Boom.
Now we go. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Military press.
He's getting a little battered now.
John Cena looking to end this.
Attitude adjustment. And Apollo's laid out. Cena powers him up.
Attitude adjustment.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it. He must have seen that coming.
Apollo Crews has him up.
No count outs, no worries. He steps foot in the ring again.
Guys, this is what makes Apollo so devastating.
Yeah, the ability to quicken the pace.
This is where Apollo comes drives.
With his patented spin out.
Oh, that spinning sit out power bomb.
That could end Cena right now.
Look at the power of Apollo Crews.
Oh my goodness.
Sit out power bomb.
The big gun fired yet again.
Situation now.
Come on, guys. If there is anyone who can turn the tide right now, it's Apollo.
It's gonna be agonizing for the arm.
Cena giving no quarter. What now?
Is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends them all.
Cena being the aggressor.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
The steps cut.
He just watched it.
Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
This looks like trying to end someone's career.
John Cena looking to end this. Attitude adjustment.
Cena can end it there.
In the driver's seat.
Punch lands. And somehow Cena is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
Look at the power of Apollo Crews.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, what a spinning sit-out powerbomb. This one is all but over.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And Cena taking another destructive blow.
Apollo has been such a hostile force during the course of this match. The Nigerian Nightmare just oozing disdain, and the feeling from the WWE Universe is mutual.
Death Valley Driver! Okay, he's re-entering. Cena got caught with a reversal.
Ooh, bad landing.
Apollo is now dictating the pace.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Will that do it for Crews? Will that do it? Just oozing disdain, and the feeling from the WWE Universe is mutual.
And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Oh, that can flatten you. An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Yeah, Crews with power and athleticism.
Oh, man, just being torn apart now. Saw that one coming to the advantage.
Cena powers him up.
Tonight's battle.
Big elbow.
John Cena with a rough blow there. Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
And gets tossed back into the mat. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Situation.
Crank in the head. Apollo is now dictating the pace.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Launching. He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Apollo Crews has him up. Yes, able to survive and pull it through. Oh, what spinning set!
Here is your winner, John Cena.
An absolutely impressive performance.